Another day ironing my shirt, making sure no wrinkles in it, cause I was told to dress for success in this line of business. Feeling like the children that were told they had to wear uniforms, and they just got their fresh brand new pair of Fat Farms. I've got sent home plenty of times because my clothes weren't ironed. Oh, I forget my name tag, so today I guess I'm Ryan. I wore chucks to work one day, they sent me home to change my sneakers. I didn't come back, I just took off the rest of the evening. And in my interview, I told them I was willing to cooperate, and that I didn't mind wearing uniforms. I was being hella fake because I have a hard time following these capitalistic fashionists. Set of rules allowing me to only wear a certain color pair of shoes. Man, what's up with these dudes? But to them, I got a lot to lose. Minimum wage plus no benefits, this shit's ridiculous. I can't even go on a date with my pants above my waist. Maybe we should reschedule for
another
Friday.
Sunrise up and a sunset off into the distance. You can tell me when my time's up, and if I'm stuck today, I won't get in the way. Just make room for casual Fridays. Sunrise up and a sunset off into the distance. You can tell me when my time's up, and if I'm stuck today, I won't get in the way. Just make room for casual Fridays.
Hey, yo, what's up with this shirt? It's smelling like a pack of cigarettes, and I can't pull any women with my shirt tucked in. I'm looking like an L7 square, gel in my hair. I can tell from the dress code, I ain't gonna like it here. Maybe that's the reason I keep leaving all my jobs. Plus I'm sick of creasing my jeans. Sometimes I like to be a slob, and I don't always have time to press my clothes. And sometimes I just don't mind if there's a hoe that's not noticeable, trying to convince me to take my pride in my appearance. In my opinion, it's irrelevant, because I'm better than some oversized polo with some corporate company's logo and my name tag, and still customers don't know my name. I'm working next to girls with the pantyhose. I'm thinking to myself, what about the sisters? I can't afford the fancy clothes that I qualify for the position, but the dress code they can't make. Do you just schedule with them for casual Fridays?
Another sunrise up and a sunset off into the distance. You can tell me when my time's up, and if I'm stuck today, I won't get in the way. Just make room for casual Fridays. Sunrise up and a sunset off into the distance. You can tell me when my time's up, and if I'm stuck today, I won't get in the way. Just make room for casual Fridays.
They put us in uniforms because it's less of a hassle to put chains on us. Also to take our individuality away from us. The way you choose to dress is your freedom of expression. They make long hands, cut their hair, cause it's a sign of rebellion. So they say I used to let my hair grow anyway. I show up to work with an afro and hella late. Now I was never trying to make a fashion statement, but my sense of fashion stated that we're still not free. And I'm not talking to the people that live to work, but those that work to live, which is the majority of the country. We don't get paid enough to buy the shirt and tie that you require, or whatever the tire is in your line of business. Can I get it when it's so? Put your fist like this, squeeze a cloud till we're swimming in the rain. Although I know it's hard to follow what I'm saying, easier said than done, still but casual Fridays.
Another sunrise up and a sunset off into the distance. You can tell me when my time's up, and if I'm stuck today, I won't get in the way. Just make room for casual Fridays. Sunrise up and a sunset off into the distance. You can tell me when my time's up, and if I'm stuck today, I won't get in the way. Just make room for